Take one A4 sheet and fold it as triangle shape like this, and this excess part we need to cut. Now we have one big triangle. This triangle we need to fold it into half. So now we got two triangles. So now open, and till this fold we need to fold this one like this. And just check whether this one is coming properly till this border. But when you fold, this gap should not come. So we need to adjust and press. Now we need to fold like this. So when you fold, you should get like this three triangles. Now we need to fold it into half. So you will get racket shape. Now we need to remove this part. So from one square shape paper we'll get triangle like this. Now see, this is the open part and this is the folded part. We need to draw the design this side and we need to cut. So keep the paper like this and do the design here. Now we are doing the basic snowflake. So that design is this. Only this much. Now just do cutting. So when you open, you will get your snowflake like this. This is the basic snowflake, and we'll see other patterns. Today I am going to show you 10 different patterns of snowflakes. So we need 10 A4 sheets. Let's start folding these all sheets and I'll show the patterns how to cut. marker should always do in the folding side, the marking. So for this, this is one pattern. Another pattern. This is another method how to do in circle pattern. First we should make one big circle and we should cut it. Now I have three circles. This circle, so we should fold it into half. This again half. This again half. Now, we should cut.